Hello children, in this video you will get to know how you can prevent other users to make changes in your data by recording the changes in your data. Right, so let us start. Record changes feature of Calc has the feature to track what data was changed, when the change was made, who made the change, and in which cell the change has occurred. Right, so we can track the changes in our data. Fine. So here I have a table. Okay. So first we have to record the changes features. So what you will do first, click on the edit menu and then click on the changes and then click on the record. Okay, now see, if I start editing my worksheet, instead of 89 I'm writing 90 here. Now you can see a colored border with a dot in the upper left. This is the dot in the upper left hand corner appears around a cell where the changes was made. Okay, so other reviewers then quickly know which cell was edited or which cells were edited, right? Okay, if I want to delete any row, if I want to delete this row, so what I'll do, I'm delete content or deleting, right? So you can see a deleted row is marked by a heavy colored bar. So this is marked by a heavy colored bar. In the same way, if I want to delete a column, right? If I delete the column, so this is also marked by a red bar. You can also view the changes made in the spreadsheet. So to view the changes, what changes you have made here, you will click on the edit menu and then changes, and from here show. Right, show changes in the spreadsheet. Okay, this is the dialog box that will come, show changes in the spreadsheet. Fine. Okay, so filter setting, we can also filter the setting here, like date is given here. If you will check the date, then only changes made in a certain time range are displayed. Okay, if you will check the author, only changes made by a specific author are displayed. This is especially useful if you have multiple reviewers on the worksheet. If you will click on the range, only changes made in a specific range of cells are displayed. This is especially useful if you have a large spreadsheet and only want to review a part of it, right? If you will check the comment, if you will click on the comment, searches the content of the comment and only displays changes which have comments that match the search criteria. Fine. Okay, show accepted changes, only the changes you have accepted are displayed. If you will click on this, show rejected changes, only the changes you rejected are displayed. If you will click on this, right, you can also access the filter control in the accept or reject changes dialog. Okay, here. Okay, so I am clicking on okay here. Okay, so I have not selected, since I have not selected any change here, so again I am doing the same procedure, click on the change and then click on the show. Right, show changes in the spreadsheet and accepted changes and then click on okay. Right, so it is showing me all the changes. We can also add the comment to the changes, right, the changes that we have made. For this you have to click on the edit button and then click on the changes option and then click on the comments. comment dialog box appears. Right here, you can write any comment that you want, like so you can give any comment here, like marks are edited or changed, right? And one column deleted and one row deleted. So I have, so when you will see one row deleted here, okay, marks are changed, and the comment, when I'll put my cursor here, I'm getting the comment, marks are changed, one column deleted, one row deleted. I can individually add the comments for all the changes, like for changing the marks, I can add the comment, marks are changed, okay, after deleting the column, I can add the column has been deleted, the row has been deleted. So individually we can add comment to the individual change, right? So this is how you can add the comment. Now we can also accept and reject the changes. So how we can do this? Click on the edit and then changes and click on accept and reject, right? So here we will get the different changes that we have done. Okay, so either we can accept the all changes or we can reject the all changes, right? Okay, I can also reject all changes. Click on reject all, or you can accept all. So it's your choice, right? You can also filter the changes. So I'm accepting all the changes. So I have clicked on accept all changes, right? So in this way, you can record the changes in your Calc worksheet.